Krishna. My name is Indruvel. We are from 9th grade. We will perform an activity on flow solution, suspension solution and collider solution. We will see the differences between flow solution, suspension solution and collider solution.
I am going to explain the solution. A solution is a homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. Some common examples of solution are salt solution and sugar solution. Now I am preparing the solution for example. The particles of a solution cannot be seen even with a microscope. A true solution doesn't scatter light. This is because its particles are very, very small. Hare Krishna.
Now I will explain about suspension. I will add some sand in water. The particles of suspension are quite larger than those in solution. A suspension is a heterogeneous mixture. The particles of suspension cannot pass through filter paper, so a suspension can easily separate by filtration. A suspension scatters a beam of light passing through it. The particles of suspension are unstable. Hare Krishna.
I am going to explain about colliding solution. First we will take one glass of water and milk in another glass. Now we will mix milk into the water.
After mixing milk and water, the particles of milk will be visible to us. This is because it is a colloidal solution. In colloidal solution, the particles are bigger than solution and smaller than suspension. Light scattered through colloidal solution. For example, we can observe it in our daily life. When the light comes through a gate or a hole in a room, the dust particles are visible to us through a light beam. This is the best example of colloidal solution.
By this activity, we conclude that there are lot of differences between flow solution, suspension solution and colloidal solution. We can see these type of examples in everyday life. Hare Krishna.